हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे वी स्टार्ट टॉपिक कोऑपरेशन ऑफ किचन विद अदर डिपार्टमेंट्स. द फर्स्ट इज कोऑपरेशन विद फ्रंट ऑफिस. द फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज द फ्रंट ऑफिस विल कम्युनिकेट अराइवल एंड डिपार्चर लिस्ट विच विल हेल्प टू फोरकास्ट अबाउट द क्वांटिटीज टू कुक. सेकेंड वन इज विद द एसोसिएशन एंड असिस्टेंट ऑफ फ्रंट ऑफिस विद किचन पीपल प्रमोट सेल्स बाय explaining the guest as to what is available and where is available. The last one is the front office gives the list of VIP arrivals in order to increase the reputation of the establishment. Next is the cooperation with housekeeping. It is mainly for the supply of linen and uniform, that is apron, kitchen towels, dusters, etc. and to keep the kitchen clean. However, chef also coordinate with the horticulture section, which at times falls under housekeeping department for fresh herbs, salad leaves, dedicates, veggies, microgreens, and few vegetables from chef garden. The next is cooperation with a F&B service. There should be a close liaison between F&B service and the kitchen staff, because F&B personnel are involved in the selling of products made by the kitchen department. It is the duty of F&B personnel to give the intimation about the various parties to be hosted in future, and in turn it is the duty of kitchen people to provide food at the right time in hygiene condition. Also, F&B personnel must be aware as to how much time does a dish require to get ready, because they are the ones who are directly associated with the guest. The next one is cooperation with maintenance. Maintenance will keep the equipment in working condition. Further, this department maintains all the electrical fittings. Also, they introduce as well as instruct about the use of new equipments. The next one is cooperation with store or purchase. This department will provide all the raw materials required by the chef. The chef must intend in time to ensure that the procedure, the purchase personnel get sufficient time to procure this raw material. The chef also gives purchase specification from time to time depending upon the recipe requirement. The next one is cooperation with management. The department must cooperate with the management and should provide the result which the management want to have, that is as per the menu requirements. Further, the department should incorporate new changes which the management suggests, so as good cooperation B&W, the kitchen staff and management should be promoted. Thank you everyone. Please like and subscribe our YouTube channel RPIIT Academics.